125, question number 6. During the sale, a shop offered a discount of 10% on the marked price of all the items. What would a customer have to pay for a pair of jeans marked at 1450 and two shirts marked at 850 each? So, we are going to write here, first of all, the rate of discount we are having 10%. So, I'm going to write here rate of discount. This one we are having is equal to the 10%. Now, first of all, we are going to write the marked price of one pair of jeans. So, this one we are having marked price for one pair of jeans. This one we are having as equal to the rupees 1450. Now, first of all, they are going to find the discount here. So, for finding the discount, I am going to write a discount. This one is equal to the rate of discount. I can write here the rate multiplied by marked price divided by 100. So, this is the discount we are going to get by using the formula. So, I am going to write here the rate we are having 10 multiplied by marked price is 1450 divided by 100, 0 is cancelled from zeros. So, the discount we are having rupees 145 for the jeans. So, I am going to write here selling price of pair of jeans. So, the marked price was rupees 1450 minus discount 145. So, the selling price is equal to the 1305 we are having. This is the selling price of the jeans we are having. Now, comes to the shirt. So, first of all, we are going to write here the marked price of two shirts. So first of all, we are having 2 multiplied by 850 because we need two shirts here. So, 850 multiplied by 2 we are having as equal to the 1700. This one. So, marked price of two shirts we are having as the 1700. Now, I am going to find the discount here. So, discount is equal to the, you know the formula, rate multiplied by marked price divided by 100. So, rate we are having as the 10, marked price we are having 1700 divided by 100. So, 0 is cancelled from 0. So, discount we are having is the 170. Now, we are going to find the selling price. So, this one we are having rupees 1700 minus rupees 170. So, I have to subtract this one. So, we are going to find the selling price. So, this one is equal to the 1530 we are having. Now, we are going to find the how much amount customer had to pay. So, I am going to write here customer have to pay for the jeans rupees 1305 plus for the shirt 1530. Now we are going to add this one. So this one will be equal to the 2835. This is the amount which customer have to pay. So this is the question number 6. In the next video we are going to start with the question number 7.